155.16.
What time was it?
155.16, we started.
Yeah, it's fine. Thank you. Right. Oh, sorry.
That's all right.
Yeah.
Thank you. travel.
Ah, damn it.
In Premier Division here at Mortgage Choice Oval, and at the first change it's Penfield Demons with an 11 point advantage. North Shore 2 goals 3:15, they're trailing Penfield 4 goals 2:26. Welcome to Mortgage Choice Oval here on Back to Bears Day. Got a great crowd here in today, and plenty of greats have worn the black and red of North Shore in seasons past, including quite a few from our 2007.
Thank you.
Put it on your head. Take that out, you know. Yeah, okay. Right. Yeah. Thank you. There's no way.
Absolutely nothing separating these two teams at the long break. North Shore Bombers and Pinnacle Stevens, 6-5, 41 apiece. It's a great day here at Mortgage Choice Oval. We've got the North Shore Stars of the present on the field, being watched by North Shore Stars of the past. And now during this half-time break, it's time to welcome the North Shore Stars of the future as Mossman and Survives Oskickers take the field.
I'm
everyone over here does it.
Thank you.
Come on out! Fight! Thank you.
Three quarter time in Premier Division at Mortgage Choice Oval. North Shore with the last three goals of the quarter, only 11 point lead at the last change. North Shore, 10 goals 6, 66. Gets the Premier Jules Stevens, 8 goals 7, 55. After this match will be the Division 2 clash that will also see the North Shore Bombers taking on the Pennant Hills Demons. And it will also be North Shore and Pennant Hills in the last match of the evening at 6:30 in Under-19s Division 1.
I don't know that, Justin. Becky of the Year. Have I ever forgotten? I'm sure you did.
Team wide, but I got it.
Thank you. Good guys. Come on! Come on, boys!
Separated at the final siren. It's a draw. North Shore, 11 goals, 10, 76. Against the Bennett Hills, 11 goals, 10, 76. Yeah. Well, you're not going to get a closer match than that one. But stick around because we've got two more games of footy today. Coming up in just a few moments' time will be Division 2, where the North Shore Bombers will be taking on the Pennant Hills Demons again. And will also be North Shore versus Pennant Hills in the last game of the evening, the Under-19s Division 1.